Hey guys, welcome back for another video, and in today's video we are going to TikTok. And today the topics we are going to cover are, we are going to talk about the Redmi K40 or the Poco X3 and the Realme 7 Pro and the new HTC mid-range phone, which is supposed to be priced around 25,000. So first we are going to talk about the new HTC mid-range phone, and then initially go to the Realme 7 Pro, then the last one, the the Redmi K40. So let's go ahead. So here we come to the first TikTok of today, the HTC U20, which is a 5G mid-range phone. So first let us show you the picture. This is the picture. We can see a quad camera setup, a rear fingerprint scanner, a side punch hole camera. Okay, and it's a 5G phone as well. So now let's go to its specifications. It features a 6.8 inch fairly decent display and quite a big display, but the problem is it's not even an OLED display, it's an IPS LCD display most probably. It features a very good processor, which is the Snapdragon 765G. It's a 5G phone, I've told you many times. It has a 48 MP quad camera, but the selfie camera is quite good, 32 MP camera. And they could have given a 64 megapixel camera. If they would have given, it would have been a very good choice. And the rear fingerprint scanner should be made into a side fingerprint scanner. Now the next, the RAM, 8GB plus 256GB is its RAM capacity, 5000mAh decent battery, but the charger should be a bit better, at least 25 watts, 18 watt charging it gives with along with it. The highlights, as I already told you, are rear fingerprint scanner and the 48MP camera. Now we are expecting the price to be around 25,000, but we know that the price will be slightly more or less than this, which is, this is our expected price anyways. Okay, so this was the first topic we had to cover today. The next topic we're gonna cover is the Realme 7 Pro. The K40 is the next one. First, let us show you the image of the Realme 7 Pro. Okay, so the Realme 7 Pro, this is a concept image, not at all a confirmed image. We're going to thank 91 Mobiles for the image and some of its specifications. We can see a dual punch hole camera, and it's a smaller punch hole camera than the Realme 6 Pro. Okay, so now let's move on to its specifications. 6.67 inch IPS LCD display. Now the previous Realme 6 Pro featured a 6.6 inch IPS LCD display, and there is not much difference between the two displays, we understand. Now the here comes a big display, the big difference, the processor. The Realme 6 Pro featured a Snapdragon 720G processor, whereas the Realme 7 Pro is gonna feature the Snapdragon 765G powerful processor. But it is not confirmed whether it will be a 5G phone or not. It will feature the same 64 megapixel quad camera than the Realme 6 Pro, and even the same 16MP front punch hole camera, but the secondary camera, the Realme 6 Pro had 8MP, whereas this will have a 12MP secondary camera. Now the about the RAM and etc, it is supposed to have a minimum of 6GB RAM and a maximum of 8GB RAM probably, and maximum up to 120GB storage. It will have a massive battery, whereas the Realme 6 Pro had a 4300mAh battery and 30 watt charging. It will have a 6000mAh battery plus 25 watt or 30 watt nearby charging. So yeah, the main differences between the Realme 6 and the Realme 7 Pro, the Realme 6 Pro and the Realme 7 Pro are the small display difference. The processor is a big difference, the front selfie camera is a big difference, and the battery and the charging is a big difference. So these were the differences, and we are expecting the price to be around 21k to 25k, keeping up cope with the processor. Okay, so now it's time to go to the next topic, which you all were waiting for, the Redmi K40 or the Poco X3. Now first of all, this is not actually the Poco X3, this is actually the Redmi K40. We named it the Poco X3 because Redmi K30 was launched as Poco X2 in India, and the Redmi K40 might launch as Poco X3, who knows what will happen in future. First let us show you the image, the Redmi K40 image. We see a middle dual punch hole selfie, which is the first time I'm seeing in life, and the camera design looks much better than the Poco X2. I really personally prefer it. And the wallpaper is the same as Poco X2, but let me be clear, this is just a concept image, not confirmed image, okay? But the specifications are more or less confirmed. Let's go to the specifications. Redmi K40 or the Poco X3 features an IPS LCD display, which will have 144Hz refresh rate. Now the Poco X2 also did have an IPS LCD display, but the refresh rate was 120Hz maximum and secondary refresh rate was 60Hz. We even did an unboxing and review of the Poco X2. Check our previous videos. Anyways, now so here's the refresh rate difference, 144Hz. Now the display size should be a bit bigger than the Poco X2. At least should be 6.8 inch. Anyways, it will have a different processor, MediaTek processor. Earlier Poco X2 used a Snapdragon 730G. Now they are using MediaTek Dimensity 1000 Plus, which is more or less Snapdragon 765G. Now the best thing is it is a 5G phone. It will have the same, almost same processor like the, not the processor, the camera like the Poco X2, Sony IMX686 sensor, 64 megapixel quad cameras, and the dual punch hole selfie, it is confirmed. I personally want it to come with a 32MP punch hole camera along with a secondary 2MP or 8MP camera. Then it will be a very good deal. Now the RAM is not confirmed, and we hope that minimum RAM will be of 6GB anyways, okay? Now the battery is not confirmed. We can expect a 5020mAh battery, I hope. And the charging is confirmed, 33W fast charging it will be coming with. Now these were the rumored specs, not the confirmed specs, and we are going to expect the price around 25,000 as well. So yeah, the Realme 7 Pro and the Poco X3 or the Redmi K40 are worth comparing. Now let me show you the camera module a bit better way. This is the first camera, this is the second camera, third camera, fourth camera. Now this is gonna be a 64 megapixel camera. These all three will be secondary cameras, and the flash will be in between, so it's quite a nice design anyways. So this was what we had to talk about in this video. Hope you liked it, and do like, share, subscribe and comment, and we have covered all the main points we are going to talk about today. Okay, so hope you like this video, and do leave a like at the end of this video and subscribe my channel right now if you want more tech updates. And we are joining soon to Twitter, and till now we are only on Instagram, and the Instagram handle is @TECHZONED_. This is the Instagram handle. You can note it down, you can follow us, and if you follow us and if you subscribe us, we are going to give you a shout out on Instagram. Okay, so till then, bye until we bring our next video, and hope you like this video. Bye.